No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. No one could have dreamed we were being scrutinized as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
The humans. They have developed primitive intelligence, yet their society is structured around perpetual conquest and conflict. A rapid offensive to their social and economic heart should prevent any significant opposition.
The means and methods for this attack are already being realized. A large-scale hydrogen accelerator will be constructed. This will launch suspension pods carrying the assault forces. We have not had the need for such destructive weaponry in over 5,000 years, but modifications to our current technologies will take place. And should prove adequate to defeat the inferior human defenses.